usuka nini madoda? Isiphinde yabuya futhi Real TV 1. I-YouTube channel esayintweni nothing for mahala gazi. Neintombi zimbuka ngedathu deliver. Abalandeli bamthuka ngeintamba ngapha nangapha mabehlulo kumuma thiqiniso.
Imbingelele namukele ku Real TV 1 kamela mnyane nezintombi zimbuka ngedathu insizwe zimbuka zimjikezeke nangu uyellow phone. Namhlanje ngihamba ngikhulu uHoti sizokhuluma ngetopic emnandi kakhulu uthi ngabe khona yini abantu abakuthwalele ubunyanga ngoba siyazi ukuthi abantu bakwazi ukuthwala uma ngabe ukwazi ukuthwala usofuna ukuthi indlela elule ukuthi wenze imali so uma ngabe ubona ukuthi okay abantu abaningi bayathanda ukusebenzisa imithi awuthi ngithwale ukuze ngibe nento ezongitshela uma ngihlola abantu ukuthi lo ufuna ukuthi lo unenkinga ethile lo ulasha kanjani ngabe khona into enjalo and ngabe kukhona yini ukuthi umfundisi athwalele obufundisi
sawubona ukuthi amunjani
ngiyaphila baba unjani
siyaphila Mingelo onkumuntu obhekile iReal One TV namhlanje sikhuluma ngokuthi ukukhona nabantu abathwalele ubunyaka noma bona umfundisi yebo umkhulu bakho umuntu athwalele ubunyaka nobufundisi for example ngakhuluma ngomuntu mhlawumbe uphethwe idlozi kunabantu abanedlozi mkhulu kodwa umuntu wakhona akafuni ukuthwasa uyizwe lento le akafuni ukuthwasa umuntu wakhona ufuna nje into isheshayo yena unemali unama business unayo yonke into layifunayo So manje yabona ukuthi lento le ukuthi ngithwasa nje ungithathele isikhathi ufika hla noma laphenda buku uma laphenda buku afika athi yena okay wena mangibheka indaba zakho una lento lokuthi umuntu njani umuntu edlozi umuntu umuntu lapha abantu umuntu akho najika benjani athi no okay no ngiyakuzwa kodwa mina nginesikhasana sokuthi ngithwasela ubunyawo ukuthi ngihlale la kwakho kube njani ngoba ngithi ngikhuluma uthi wasumele ukukhuluma uthi uyahlala enyangeni uhlala almost 6 months abanye a year abanye more than that kuya ngokuthi uphila kanjani nemali noma ona mali so umuntu avele nje athi okay nokulungileke kumele aphinde abantu imali ngizoyifuna imali ingaka umuntu akhiphe imali mhlambe about 100,000 mina ngithi kube ngaphansi abantu uthi awu must and late jackpot aqhabe nje umuntu mekade kumgqaba avele nje amambisi kanjalo nje sekuphelile so la bantu laba jike benjani mabafika la langaphandle ibona abantu afika baqola abantu ngoba umuntu akayazi indlela yethongo umuntu akayazi indlela omoya ukuthi umoya into enje nanje 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 nanje
the reason why ngibuza nombuzo lo ngoba abantu abaningi ba very very concerned ekuthenini uma ngabe mina ngiya enyangeni ethwele ngabe izokwazi ukuthi inhlanganiso nedlozi lami ekubeni yona idlozi ingali understand at all ithwele ngenzeka ukuthi inyanga enjalo izongiphambanisela izinto ithi yangilapha ngoba ngizwe ihlola kahle ngase ngabelieve ukuthi uma uyohlola kahle engitshela izinto nami vele ngizaziyo hamba ekhaya lami kanti yena kunento ayisebenzisayo ukuthi imtshele izinto lezi ngabe ngampeliwa ngampeli ikhona into esuyitshela umuntu mingabe ethwele ngobunyanga
mkhulu abona umuntu ethwele ngobunyanga akahloli ngomoya number 1 akahloli ngithongo number 2 umuntu akho uhlola ngalento le islandile umuntu akho ulapha ngalento la islandile umuntu othola ubunyanga khehla amakhehla umuthi akawazi into oqala leyo ngoba wenzeni akawuthwasela ngobunyanga uthwele ini ubunyanga umuntu akho uvele nje aqhajwa ngalento le mtshela ukuthi mix inhlabathi ethize nento ethize nento ethize ngiyokwenza lokho uyabona lento le kulakho ngitholakala ukuthi wena uyafika umprophet mina ngiyafika ngisangoma umunye uyafika nje umuntu uklina noma uyini kodwa umuntu akho ulapha into yodwa ezimele zingafani yibo laba bantu laba abamosha ubunyanga yibo laba bantu laba abamosha imvela phethu sonto bamnyama yibo laba bantu abenza ukuthi abelungu bangathandi lento yethu ubunyanga noma abantu basemazweni ngaphandle uyabona into leyo so lento leyo ukuthi umuntu uthwele umuntu umuntu othwele akahlasi idlozi lomuntu nomuntu kusho ukuthi uthwele kuyikuthi umoya uya understand aqala uma uyinyanga uhambile wayothwala kuyikuthi uthwasile aqala ku right hayi wena lo oye one day enyangeni mulqedo usubuya la usumuntu usunjani and lento lengifuna ukuthi bay understand bayibone emakhaya lento ukuthi umuntu othwele nomuntu ongathwele abafani umuntu ongathwele uyothola kwathi kunabantu abawu 3 ngosuku abantu abawu 2 kodwa umuntu othwele uyothola line wakho usuka la ngaze ushaye imodle ngoba kuna lento le akusase indlosi ngisho namasonto ngalesonto lakho lingenayo lapho ekhaya isonto lingenayo la kunabantu abadlula 3 million kunento ngaphakathi Ungambiza ngobani that's why you see masonto na khona uze ukuthiwa uthandaza uNkulunkulu kabani bani noma uNkulunkulu othize la kula masonto la kunento mhlawumbe mina njengoba kuhoti ngiyothiwa sithandaza uNkulunkulu kaHoti the one mainly says sithandaza uMveli Ncane noma sithandaza mama ngithi mhlawumbe sithandaza uJesu Rubani baye umkhulumo uJesu kodwa bamfaye kangako uyabona into le ngoba kuna lento le that's why manje kunabafundisana amaBhayibheli aba special umuntu afika esigodini senyanga mifika ukuthi mina nginento kamoya in avele nje amgqabe wena hamba uyoba yipastor wenze kanje kanje that's why umfundisi wakho na awazi nokupreacher umuntu akho ngamubiza ngokuthi okay awungitshele umfundisi lasula kwisithazo sika Jesu eBhayibheli kuphi akakwazi kodwa umuntu akho nabantu abadlula 3 million noma 4 million abantu kanjani
umfundisi othwele nomfundisi owazi ukuprofeta Umbona kanjani?
Umfundisi othwele number 1 uba nabantu abaningi. Uthwele lo muntu loyo. Umthandi ungamthandi umfundisi wakho lapha emakhaya, uthwele umfundisi wakho. That's why abantu bakhona, nawa ngathi umfundisi wakho uthwele angakubulala, ngicabana sendlini. Uyabona lento leyo. Umuntu okwazi uprofit, uyomthwele apostle, uyomthwele Zion. Kula khona uthwele umuntu oprofita ngendlela kamoya eyiqiniso. Uyothwela umfundisi wakho neprofita esontweni labantu abayi 3 million. Athi ngibona igama elibhale ho ho. Hayi angazi kahle ngathi ngibona HOTI. Ingoba lento le ngathi yamhlebela. Uyabona lento leyo. Akabambi ngomoya. Umprofita state mkhulu ngikwazi ukutshela ukuthi uyazi ngibona babu wakho evela sona sona so. Wena ukonfirm ukuthi uyazi baba mina wangishiya. Uyabona? That's why umbona ekanjalo kanjalo kanjalo. Umuntu othwele akaprofiti zona lutho. Unless me ukuthenga abantu. That's why you see kunabafundisi namhlanje abavusa abantu abantu bathi bafile bangafanga. Uyabona lento le? Ingoba they forge ukuthi bona benze njani bavusa abantu. Baforge isprofit ngento engekho.
So umuntu obuhale ephekhaya othi ngifuna ukuthi lo muntu lo ngimprotecte uthi angafole izinto lenje ngoba siyababona abantu benikela ngeemoto ethi umfundisi wami ngimnikelele ngeemoto anikele ngomuzi a contribute esontweni yena unomuzi obhedayo kodwa anikelele umfundisi umuzi omkhulu athatha imali yakhe yokugcina ethatha ibonus yonke ayinikeza umfundisi umuntu onjalo ngimprotecte kanjalo uthi angafoli kuleyo trap leyo
bakwethu emakhaya anothanda ukuthi nisisebenzele futhi nihloniphe into zenu. Angeke namhlanje uthenge imoto namhlanje uthenge iBM namhlanje 100,000 after lapho yathathwa unika umfundisi ukwenzela lokho ungenwe ngenwe yini onika umuntu into maye ukuthi wena uthanda ukumnika inhliziyo yakho hayi ukuthi wenze ukuthi into umnika because of umfundisi wami. That's why sinabantu ofanana nalesonto la elavela enqobo Eastern Cape isonto la kade ukuhlala abantu khona othisha bathi ama package abayohlala lapha esontweni. Yingoba futhi abanento abayicabanga, lento abaqabangayo iyenza ukuthi whatever thing they say you believe. Umfundisi raping ngani la esontweni? You believe it. Umfundisi wenza ini la esontweni? Unbelieve. You just believe ukuthi umfundisi ubiziwe. Bangaka abafundisi manje abavela ku RC kusibathi ni CRL commission. Labo kuthi abarepile. Baninga kakhulu. But maye ukuthi bekuyinyanga into yakho ngabe yaduma yonke lomhlaba lo. Ngoba inyanga ihlangana ngokwazo la izweni lethu. Abafundisi bahlala bamelana ngoba they know that they do these things because abantu bani be occultic movement. Uyabona lento le. So masabantu musana ukungena ngezinto zenu, thandana into zenu ihloniphi. Ungalokhu phana into zakho nje. Uyophana ngasho sizonisana nani? Usalongena lutho. Uza umuntu umuntu akona nginika uJesu, nika uJesu driver imoto yakhe driver hothi. I driver imini imoto yakho kodwa unika uJesu. How possible can that happen? Ukhipha imali eshumi, ukhipha imali sekuseni kuneminikelo about 3 noma 4 emasontweni lawo. Isonto lingena ngo 6 ekuseni. Kuthi 9 kuyanikelwa futhi kuthi 12 kuyanikelwa futhi last service ngo 2 kuyanikelwa futhi mina ndoda ngihlele endlini imali yami yahamba ngisebenzele umfundisi kanti lo mfundisi lo iBhayibheli lithi wena kumele ukuthi nishada nibe u 2 umfazi wami sehlale esebenzele umfundisi uyena othina lapha esontweni uyena oyenzani mina kanti ngiphelela ubani endlini into ezakala kulo mhlaba namhlanje
hambisa kweshumi
hambisa kweshumi hambisa kwemali imali yami yaphela into njalo nje
ngiyakuzwa mfundisi wami no cha sibonga kakhulu receive one mungabe unombuzo please make sure ukuthi uyacomment mungabe ukhona ukuthi ufuna ukuxhumana naye ubaba enza show uzamfonela receive one le ntombi zombo ngedata till next time stay blessed
sivulini notification bell singakhohlwa ukulike as comment njalo masiqeda kubuka phinda ubhale futhi cofi ngabe sengiyafaka.